Welcome to another YouTube gas video. I'm going to try and raise my voice a little bit, and here we are. Welcome to round five. It's part of a double header this weekend. We've got round five and six. Welcome to Three Sisters. So let's do the usual bit of a pit walk. Look at this thing here. Some serious stuff here again today, as always. Everyone is set up, still early in the morning, really. Some nice motors. Vauxhall GTE and the Mini. Here's Phil's Cortina. Get these all sorts. This thing goes well as well. Morning, you alright? Not everybody's here. 56 cars, I think, in total on track today. So, and look at the weather. Thank goodness it's better than it was last year. If you are interested, if you look at the other YouTube channels, sorry, not channels, videos, you look at last year's Three Sisters, you can see the difference. This is Jeff's. Carry on. Wow, look at this. Oh my goodness, this is something else. Good. That's Max. He's in J7. I didn't see you creep in. All right, okay.
This always gets me if it's not selecting neutral on this.
My actual Suzuki track bike does that, it's not to be on your Suzuki.
Does it, yeah?
Yeah.
Am I?
You have to grab the wheel and rock it sometimes and it won't drop into neutral, won't put the light on you.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, we're not allowed to do that.
There we go, look, it's come now.
Yeah.
I didn't record the first one, to be honest with you, because it's just an opener. So I did a 122.2, and that's took me into first position, but we're only on the second run anyway. So 21s would be good. Let's see. These GI Yaris's go really well. They're not in my class, they're in J6, I think. 21.8. So it all depends what he's done. Oh God, this is close. Whoa, it certainly put a smile back on my face.
That's been it. I know you've only seen a couple of runs. I've had an absolute nightmare with that electronic problem. But anyway, still ended up really close and well chuffed with another third, but I can't get over that line. I just keep getting thirds. So thanks for watching and I'll see you on the next video.